The wind howling, his heart full of fear, and darkness all around. This is what Zhang Hong experienced as he reached the top of the world. He's the first blind person from Asia to summit Mount Everest. Zhang lost his sight at the age of 21 from glaucoma, but that hasn't stopped him.
It doesn't matter if you're disabled, whether you have lost your eyesight or you have no legs or hands, as long as you have a strong mind, you can always complete a thing that other people can't.
Tracing the steps of Eric Weinmayer, a blind American climber who scaled Everest in 2001, Zhang trained with a friend and embarked on the venture. Following the tinkling of his guide's bell, he completed the nearly 9,000-meter-high feat and returned to base camp in 3 days.
I was still very scared because I couldn't see where I was walking and I couldn't find my center of gravity. So sometimes I would fall. But I kept thinking, even though it was hard, I had to face those difficulties.
Zhang says sight is just one component of being a mountaineer. It's getting back up when you fall that makes a great one. Laurie Timmers, TRT World.